Meaning that a woman could choose whether to get an abortion or not get an abortion. Pro-life means that...
Oh, yeah, you heard what Tupac said.
What did Tupac say? And since a man can't make one, he has no right to tell a woman
when and where to create one. So will the real men get up? So it actually does take a man to create another human being, because that's exactly how God's designed it to work. God also designed it to where a man would be a leader and protector and provider for his family. Not that manhood would be characterized by just being quiet or apathetic about your girlfriend or wife, killing a child that also belongs to you. The statistics are staggeringly high for how many women would choose life if they knew that their man was going to be supportive of taking care of this child. Men don't have to keep buying into this false narrative that Planned Parenthood and the abortion movement have been pushing, which is that they should just be quiet because they don't have a uterus, so they don't have an opinion. Instead of following that, they can follow God's word, which calls them to speak up for the rights of the innocent, especially their own child.